treasure hunter Tilly. I'm a participant like you.
Oh, cool.
Most of these people are bots. The simulation maps your brain, so it'll populate your world with things that feel familiar to you. People you know, places you've been.
Well, they do look very, very real.
All you gotta do is check the neck. If you see three stripes, that means they're a non-player character. The ones without stripes, we're the realies.
Right. Well, thank you, Tilly.
Call me Bonnie.
Alex.
My sister Jill is Supergirl's biggest fan in real life.
Oh, that's great.
So are you blowing off steam playing hero or working something out?
I'm just taking a break from the real world.
Yeah, the real world sucks.
Yeah.
Jill was just diagnosed with stage 4 cancer, and I can't even afford the flight to go see her.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That's terrible.
It is. But here, it's all good, right? Even if it's just for a few hours.
So who's this rock star man?
His real name is Derek something, and he's in here all the time. Word is his wife passed away. If you ask me, he stays in VR way longer than is healthy.
What's she talking about? 1, 2, 3, 4!